Hey, sir. How you doing?
Do you know what a ZIM is? Apparently not. Hi, ma'am. Do you work at Labatt? Do you know what a ZIM is? Or a ZIR? We are still trying to find out what the pronouns on the Bud Light pronoun cans from the summer of 22 mean. XE, XEM, SIE, HIR, let's see, L, Eel. You know, I don't even know how to pronounce them. And that's the thing, is there even 12 people in Canada that goes by these phony baloney pronouns?